Last night I put the top down and drove to